This car, this driver, they know how to win. .901, that's the best time slip. The first round of the Traxxas Nitro Shootout for Funny Cars. No parachute, though, for Ron Cappss. Is this car going into the sit can? Yes, it is, and all the way to the net. And over on its top. So now the concern, how's Ron Cappss in that car? Can we get him out quickly? The NHRA Safety Safari is already quick on the scene at the top end. Ron Tobler doesn't even want to look at the replays. Tony, parachutes came out late. You've been in those situations before. What was Ron Cappss feeling at that moment when the chutes weren't hitting?
Well, you got to almost think that there was some kind of brake failure. The parachutes can get tangled up, but this was all horsepower. The NAPA car just pulls away from John Forrest. It didn't appear that anything was wrong, but parachutes should have been out at this point. When that car starts bouncing, he's already on the brake.
Cappss does his best to kind of slide the car to see if he can get that gravel to grab it, but it did, and it ended up spilling it over on its top.
Yeah, that was odd. Normally, when a driver is heavy on the brake, the car will start bouncing, so I'm going to point the finger at brakes. The parachutes did come out.
He's out of car. He's out of car.
Ron's out of the car.